Good morning, MITs. This is Overseer Kelly of Unity Christian Fellowship. I'm out here enjoying the beautiful view. This is the day that the Lord has made, and let us rejoice and be glad in it. Well, this is the final course of my module, which is module 2, and we're going to be discussing proper pulpit etiquette and proper ministry attire. I'm excited about this, Marshall. I'm excited about this particular topic, and I want you to be just as excited as I am. We're going to be a little bit more deeper. We're going to go be thorough in everything that we say, because I want to see you be equipped to be the best vessel of honor that you can be for the Lord, and I'm just happy about that. I will be emailing you the course material so that you can review it and so that you can have it back in time. There will be a short quiz on this particular course material, and all of the instructions on what you need to do shall be in it. If you have any questions, please feel free to give me a call. I love you. God bless you. Enjoy your day. And this is the day that the Lord has made. Let us all rejoice and be glad in it. God bless you. Amen.